Located in northeastern North Carolina, Perquimans County was first established in 1668. The Perquimans County Sheriff's Office, located in the city of Hertford, is comprised of 25 deputies that are sworn by oath to protect and serve 13,000 residents, 176 businesses, and over 100 miles of shoreline. The Perquimans County Sheriff's Office is a regional leader in training opportunities, such as this active shooter drill. We look forward to your service with our county.
Deputy Watson. Been with the Perquimans County Sheriff's Office since 2015. Started with animal control, later went to BLEP and got sworn. The most important qualities to have starting off is dedication and drive. It's a very self-driven job. You have to be able to get out there, want to do the right thing, and do it day after day. We're all one family. If I was in need, whether it be on the job or personal life, I could reach out to anybody and immediately get assistance.
.44-133, request K-9 search.
133 to 144, we're on route. So Cassantos is a 3.5-year-old German Shepherd from Poland. He has been trained and certified here in North Carolina on 5 odors. He's been with Perquimans County Sheriff's Office for approximately a year and a half now. Something that sets this office apart is we are a big family. We treat all of our employees just like they're our brother or sister because they are. We're all out here for a common goal, to keep our communities safe. When people go shopping or they go home, they want to feel safe in their communities. And that's exactly what we're here for. The biggest quality in the new recruit is honesty and ethics. Every time somebody comes to you with a problem, it's a major problem to them. It may not seem like that way to us because we deal with it all the time, but it is a major issue to them, and we try to do everything we can to help those people.
My name is Deputy Sawyer. I work with the Perquimans County Sheriff's Office. Wouldn't go anywhere else. It's like family here. Everyone just gets along and to have your back. My job here as a school resource officer is to make sure that the kids and staff members stay safe. My favorite part of coming to work is when the kids see me and they say, Deputy Sawyer, I want to be like you when I grow up. The way I treat students here, I want someone to treat my kids the same way when they go to school. They're like my children when they're here. Do you know what this is called, though, when it's in order? What's this called?
First, next, and last.
Yeah, so it's like chronological order? Yeah.
Yeah, my mom always told me that I get the third or fourth or fifth grade, it would be another Sawyer. I'm like, no, I want it to stay to the Sawyer.
Yeah.
I'm Sergeant David Murray, Perquimans County Sheriff's Office, and serving here at Perquimans County High School. One of the reasons that I got into being a school resource officer was the Sandy Hook tragedy that occurred in Connecticut. It touched me on a personal level, and it made me want to reassure our community that our sheriff's office takes the safety of the students and staff in our schools seriously. It's a great way to make a positive impact on a kid's life. You might be the first law enforcement officer they ever come into contact with. To anybody who's thinking about applying, if you want to get involved and do something that is going to have an impact in your life, then this is a place for you to be.
Sergeant Harrell, love coming to work. Best part about working here is a family-oriented sheriff's office. The sheriff's a good guy to work for, always tries to work with you. You got a variety of places from townships to rural areas. The call volume varies from day to day. You might come in and get hit up with a bunch of calls. You get hit up with a bunch of calls. And next night you might come in and don't get anything. But you gotta learn to have thick skin. You got here to work, you go get called names. You just gotta let it go and do your job the best you can do.
My name is Stephen Chappell. I've been with Perquimans County Sheriff's Office Animal Control since 2006. It's been a good experience. We do a lot of animal cruelty, animal neglect calls. We are the voices of these animals every day. Our job is to protect them and making sure they have good housing, water, you know, stuff like that, you know, every day. So
my name is Macy. I've been with the office for 1 month, and if I could describe the office, it would be family.
My name is Leanne. I've been with the Perquimans County Sheriff's Office for 13 years. The best thing about the Sheriff's Office is teamwork.
My name is Eric Tilley. I've been affiliated with Perquimans County Sheriff's Office for 28 years. 17 of those years, I was the sheriff in Perquimans County. The sheriff's office, when I was here and it's carried on through Sheriff White, is you're more like a family than you are a workplace. One of the officers here is right now, he came from another county because he said that we cared about our community. Treat everyone like they are a member of your family. That's your job. You're a public servant.
My name is Jimmy, and I've got over 35 years law enforcement experience. This sheriff's office seems to function very cohesively, and they all seem to work well together and very professional. I highly feel that one of the most important qualities in a new recruit or any law enforcement officer is integrity and honesty.
I'm Deputy Wentz with Perquimans County Sheriff's Office. I love the environment here. Just the whole family feel. We all get along, and I wouldn't want to work anywhere else. You need to be able to have the drive and motivation to go out there and serve the community. When we're dealing with people, it's their worst day. We got to handle it appropriately and make somebody's day. It's a rewarding job, and we have fun doing it.
My name is Deputy Sykes. I love working for Sheriff White because not only does he treat everyone like family, he treats everybody fairly. It's definitely somewhere you have a lot of support. They'll pull you aside and help you with your training if you need it.
My name is Deputy Gregory. I'm a patrol deputy with the Perquimans County Sheriff's Office. I love the place of death. It's very family oriented. The camaraderie here is second to none. We laugh together, we joke together, we hang out together. And I think anybody will find this office to be one of the best. Sheriff White is an excellent leader. I love the fact that he has an open door policy. Anytime you need to talk to him, his door is open. He'll stop what he's doing at a moment's notice to listen to your concerns. In this profession, if your community trusts you, they won't hesitate to give you information when you need it. Personally, I love playing football. So if I see the kids outside playing in the grass or in the vacant lot, I'll go outside and I'll throw the ball with them. And that's something that I enjoy doing.
I'm Shelby White, Sheriff of Perquimans County. I've been working for the Sheriff's Office for over 22 years, starting as a deputy, then an investigator, and now the sheriff. We're looking for individuals who are committed, have integrity, ready to serve the public, community-oriented, and are passionate for the job. If you're looking for a career in law enforcement and you want to give back to the community, then come to Perquimans County and join our family.
To start your career with Perquimans County, please click on the link below. We look forward to your service.